Hi everyone, in this lecture we are going to talk about Schottky's rearrangement with the help of a Schottky's. Let's get started. This is our Schottky's QT. Aajkal halat dekhe soldier ko azadi ke liye army nani ki kar diya. Every bracket first consists a special name or sentence. Let's discuss it. In place of QT we can use that is Schottky's rearrangement. In place of aajkal halat that is our Alkanoid halat. In place of soldier ko azadi that is our sodium azide. In place of aminani, that is our amines, car dia, that is our carbon dioxide. We arrange all these parts sequentially, we get Schottky's rearrangement. Let's arrange all these parts sequentially, we get that is our alkanoid halide react with sodium azide, we get amines and carbon dioxide. This is nice structure representation of Schottky's rearrangement. We also write like this, reaction of alkanoid halides with sodium azide, that is our Na, Na3 to ELT amines. This is known as Schottky's rearrangement. I hope it was clear to you. Please subscribe to our channel to watch such type of informative video and like, share, press the bell icon for more updates. Thank you so much.